My wonderful people, the great time has finally arrived, and our innovative drought has parted. Q is alive. We have transformed this planet, along with another, and now, most importantly, I must transform you. Through those agonizing decades on Earth, I know it was difficult, laboring day and night, all for the reward of what? Standard pay, standard treatment, and a standard life. My glorious people, look around you. Our world has become anything but standard. It glows in the aura of the future, and the aura of perfection. Thus, has become the standard of our people, and the most prized possession Q has is our own pure and devoted people. As you all must know by now, Cube is completing its most beautiful goal yet. Our striving citizens and communities have helped establish multiple cities on Mars, along with the construction of over 20 different regions. But I come forth today to speak of a goal much, much greater. Cube's advanced space team has found a planet similar to ours. We call it Arcadia. Much like Earth, this planet contains deep rivers, vast forests, and large mountains. In just 2 weeks, 350,000 workers will be sent to build Arcadia's first city. Once our workers build the first regional camp, ships shall be deployed daily. Citizens of Q, I have kept my promise. Never again shall employment be looked upon as a luxury. And those who commit themselves to the orderly goals of you will find its system to be much more than just a charity. You shall view it as an opportunity to be perfection. That is the glory of this company. My devoted people, that is the glory of living.
We're close. One more day. I wonder how much Earth has changed.
Grandmother.